Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, I was not sick. I am now. I'm dying slowly, as you can probably tell. Jesus. My nose is all stuffed up, my throat feels like shit. And it had to be on the days of my vacation that I had set up a month in advance. Damn it. Okay. Anyway. When we left off, we were on our hunt for Kellogg, slowly making our way to him, and thus we shall continue. Oh, Dougie. That was too close. Yeesh. Yeah, a little bit. At least for me.
Sorry, oh. Your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Hey. My house was a wreck because it was over 200 years. You have no excuse for this bullshit right here. How badly this looks right now. But, hey, if you don't want a roommate, feel free. Because, technically I don't either. Well, I mean, unless it's Kate, in which case, you know, I might make an exception. Alright, got some good stuff there. Oh god, my brain is collapsing in on itself.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door.
Really?
I gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Nope. You were wrong on that part. But you were decent on the odds for making it to Diamond City. I almost didn't. With that little spat of fucking survival mode. Jesus, that was awful. Don't know why I tried that. Alright, onward we go. Ooh, aluminum. Can always use aluminum. Uh-oh. I see one of them. Can I hit it from here? Yes. There we go. Got it. Oh, jeez. Now we got more of them. Shit. God damn it. There we go. Got one of them anyway. I'm gonna turn my headset up while I'm trying to also fight. It's not a good idea doing that. Come on. There we go. Shit. Ah, jeez. Well, we got some of them anyway. Got the synth component. Anything else special? Nope. Can't get into here yet, even though I know what's in here. That noise is going to get annoying right quick. Alright. Two of them down here. Institute pistols. Got some fusion cells and synth components. Oop. There we go. Good stuff. Not necessarily what I want, but hey. Okay, this is an exit that I can't go through yet. Need computers to be able to open it. And of course I can't do that yet, because fuck me. What is this? Oh! Not a chair. I didn't want to sit in the chair. I wanted the lighter. That is right on the chair. Right here. Thank you. Now, let's get moving. Thank you. Alrighty. Jesus. Onward we go. Thank you, Kate, for pulling out your gun.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you want to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Oh, it is. It's gonna go my way, one way or another. You don't even understand how much it's gonna go my way. And I'm not making any sense because I'm sick as a dog. Sorry, dog meat, for bringing you into this. But nonetheless, I know what I'm doing. Do you? I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. I'm fucking so sick. Oh my god. Oh, I can open this. This would be good. Alright. Whoop. Shit. That was so close. Alright. Perfect. Alright. That worked out. Ha ha! Alright, Kate liked that. Of course she did. Grab all this. Oh, got some bobby pins to boot. That's always helpful. Got a camera. Got nothing there. Nothing useful anyway. This was. I could always use more stim packs, especially with the fight that's coming up. Jesus. Alright, and what do we got on here? We got a pen and a toothbrush. Wonder why that combo was there. Got an ashtray, pack of cigarettes. Always good. My nose is starting to drip. That's not good. Jeez. Give me a moment. Sorry about that. Had to take a pause to deal with the nose. Still not fully dealt with, but hey, it's something. Oh, jeez. Jeez. There we go. Oh, there's some more of them. Oh, really? That didn't kill you? Well, it almost did. That's good, at least. Oh! I didn't realize that was right above me. Thank you, Kate, for covering my ass, quite literally. It was nice of you. Oh, shit. I'll cover your front. Per the usual. That sounds bad out of context. Let's ignore that. Okay, come on, dog meat. There's an aluminum canister I want. Thank you. Thank you for letting me grab it through you. That was nice. Okay, terminal.
Can't read the code.
Yeah, I definitely cannot get into that. I don't know why I even tried. Got comfy pillows. Oh, hey. Some nice ones. Come on. Let me grab the damn bastard. There we go. That works better. What do we got here? Pack of cigarettes in an ashtray. Not a pack, a carton. I work in a fucking gas station. One would think I'd know the difference, but no, I say stupid shit all the time. That's my career, pretty much. Alright, is there anything over here? Door. And a bathroom. Alright. There's a skull. Nope, ribcage and pelvis. Close enough, it looked like a skull from the bottom. That's weird to say. I say a lot of weird things these days, especially when I'm sick and can't understand the words coming out of my own mouth. Ah! Alright. Nose is getting a little better, at least. It's funny, it's like while I'm recording, I'm slowly getting better. Even though that should not be the case. What do we got? Nothing. Shit. We got a lot of... Someone was drinking and showering at the same time. I wonder who that was. It's a weird way to do things, but I guess if you want to do that, that's your prerogative. I personally would wait until I'm outside of the shower, because if I have a possibility of passing out and then, you know, drowning in, you know, the bathtub, which is fairly possible when you have a shower slash bathtub, I would not want to be drunk. There's no heat, Kate. Darling, please, you are losing your mind a little bit. Okay. Missed. That one didn't. There we go. Perfect. Open this. And we got a typewriter. Good stuff. Oh. Dirty ashtray. Okay. Oh, and toothpaste. Hey. I'm getting a lot of good shit. That one, not so much. That's mainly just steel. And not enough steel to warrant its weight at that. Yeah, a little bit. That time's long gone. Well, you say that. It's not that long gone for me. I think we've had this conversation a million times there, okay? Darling? Baby? Sweetie? Pie? I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Why am I sick now, of all days? Why am I sick now? Okay, fusion core. Ow. That never looks good whenever that happens. I am always afraid that one time I do that, it's actually going to knock out the power of the area. Oh, shit. Now I'm overweight. God damn it. Why'd it have to be now? Now of all times. Ah. What do we got that I can move? Not much. Dicks. I don't want to give her the junk that I'm carrying because then she'll get pissy. Dog mate. Buddy. You got to carry some of my stuff. Not a lot of stuff, but enough. Oh, great. Now I have an install update from McAfee. Great. Or McAfee. Whatever the fuck it's pronounced like. I've heard 13 different variations. Got a lot of aluminum. That's unusual. Anything over 3, I can dump that, so. Let him carry all of that. It's an antifreeze bottle. Why do I have this... many biometric scanners. That's what I want to know. Because I don't remember picking that many up. Okay. Deal with all those desk fans. Gas canister, that'll work. Hot plate, always weighs a lot. Why am I carrying a lead battery? I must be carrying it for the lead. I don't remember picking it up, though. Either way, it works. Give you all those. ring stand that had aluminum, right? I think so. God's my nose. Dog Meat's gonna be holding on to a lot of stuff by the end of this. Wow, the typewriter has a lot of weight to it. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, fuck, if I already have one, I might as well go full hog and grab more. As long as they're nearby. What do we got here? There we kinda go. Shit. On bricks. There we go.
Yes.
Whew. Okay. A bobby pin, duct tape, and wrenches. I don't need the wrenches. Everything else I can use. But, oh, that's not even a thing I can pick up. Okay. I thought it was. What do we got? We got 308 rounds, which is good. At least for me. This guy didn't have nothing. Well, that sucks for him. But then again, he kind of stuck in a broom closet, so... he kind of didn't need anything in here, did he? Is there anything else? No, no, no. Is this the way? Is this the way I just came from? It is not. Alright. That's where I just went into, I think. Grabbed a whole bunch of stuff. I think. Key phrase. Might as well open both of these doors while I'm here. Ooh! Got some Rad-X, got some Rad-Away, all the good stuff, all the essentials. Got some stim packs to boot, and some surgical trays, thank you. Could always use that aluminum. Ooh, there's some more back here. Ha! Alright, is there anything else? Oh, that update's gonna be a pain in my ass. Decided to go to something I didn't press. That's weird. Alright, sorry about that. Jeez, I'm on a roll today. Today has been a fucking clusterfuck. I'm sick. I'm dying. Oh, I hadn't gotten in here yet. Huh. That's... I was mistaking this door for something else. Yeah, I was. Wow. Okay. Well, while I'm in here now... Ow! Damn it. Thought that would work. Don't know why I said ow. It doesn't make sense. At least in that situation.
Nice.
Perfect. Hey! All good stuff. Oh, great. Now there's someone who knows I'm here. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Well, there's one more. Can I hit him? There we go. Well, I mean, technically you showed yourself a good time there. You kind of killed him better than I did. But, still nonetheless. Ooh. TV dinner trays, always a good source of aluminum. Shock baton. I might as well pick up one of them. That way I can at least equip one of my people at Sanctuary with one. Alright. My buttons are really clickety-clackety today. It's annoying. Some chalk for the asbestos. Get some ceramic. Because some of the later models of... Ooh.
Perfect.
Hey, arrive at peaceful resolutions by using superior firepower. Permanently gain 25% critical damage with energy weapons. It makes it unfortunate that I rarely use energy weapons. But, I mean, it might make it prudent to do so in the future. Okay. Perfect. I don't think I picked that up in my own playthrough. Now that I think about it. Should probably try and get rid of this, radiation, as well as a health issue. But I don't want to waste a rat away on that. Just piddly little bit. What can I use instead? At least for the health. Because I don't want to use anything big. Fuck it. I can use the blood bug meat. That one I have another one of, so it's essentially a freebie. More or less. Yeah, nothing else in here. Figured I'd check, because I got distracted by the synth over there. Can, an aluminum can, good stuff. Also, I installed a mod recently, which will kind of make it more worth it in the future to grab some power armor, because it makes them more durable and more useful, especially for the amount of stuff I'm going to be running with it on, but it also makes it almost prohibitively, I think that's how you're supposed to say it, prohibitively. Yeah, close enough. I'm sick. Give me some leeway. But it makes it not prohibitively, more of exceedingly expensive more than it would be otherwise to repair it.
Determination. It's admirable.
Uh-huh.
You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Oh, I can comprehend more ways than one. You don't understand. Okay. Oh, jeez. Come on. Let me kill one. There we go. Jeez. All that spraying, and I didn't even kill one. Was not planning on forgetting. Believe me. But yeah, it makes it more durable, but more expensive to repair, so that's not necessarily going to be that much of a problem, because at this point I've amassed such a huge pile of junk. But at the same time, if I do end up having to repair it, it will be off camera, because if I have to gather materials every time, which can happen, it's going to take way too long. I think for steel, it kind of doubles the amount of steel you need to repair T60 armor. So instead of like 5 pieces of steel per limb, it's like 50. So, yeah, that's the thing I'll have to do on my own time if I need to repair the stuff.
Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
You're right, but I'm not going to leave. You took my family from me, and you need to pay for that. You didn't take just my wife, you also took my son. You're not getting away with all of that. That is for sure. Ah, there's the other one. Wow, that one was tougher. Alright. It's a door. Huh. This looks like a little living area. Or a little office. It might have been an office, considering this. It's probably a desk of some kind. For a secretary, maybe? Probably. I'm definitely getting close. Where is... Yeah, I've already looted that one. Oh, I can get into that with the password that I just found. Hey, how about that? Okay. Open these up. Accessing mag logs. There we go. Perfect. Aha. And then a novice lock, of course. Gotta keep it locked even from people who are allowed to get in, I guess. These will all be useful in the fight ahead, that's for sure. Why lock the toolbox? What's in the toolbox? That's what I want to know. And I'm gonna find out.
Got it.
Wonder glue. Combination wrench and wonder glue. That was so necessary to lock away. Ah, tits. Alright, well. Should have expected that. Alright, perfect. Dogmeat, you kind of move the door with your butt there. Hello! Hello, sweet mama. That was a good one. Got an auto pistol, got some rounds. Got all the good shit right here. I'm definitely going to be dropping the fat man into dog meat's paws, I guess. That's the phrase to use there. Oh, jeez, my nose. Give me a second. Ah, thank God I had napkins from Dairy Queen nearby. All right. Reopen that. Give that to dog meat there. That was a subtle sponsor, not sponsor. I'd just gotten a dinner from there recently. Ah, I don't want to give it to Kate because then she'll use it.
Hey.
Let me see if I can grab some weapons from you. Yeah, I could probably take that from you. Maybe then you can carry that. No. Oh, come on, please, just hold it. As long as I don't give her ammo for him, I guess I can take these. come on. I don't want to be carrying it the whole time, because I know she's going to use it and then kill me. Ah. Come on. There we go. Kate. Darling, there we go. I'm going to give you the rest of these because I can't trust you with a fat man. At least not your AI, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I can't. I'll let you carry all of these. There we go. That should work. Wait.
Heads up.
Sure.
Wait a second.
To take, I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Okay, well. Okay, I thought I saw some ammo for the 10 mil in her little satchel there, and I'm like, wait a second, I don't remember giving her those. But it was just the pistols. Okay. Grab that comfy pillow. Ooh. Squeaky floorboard, sudden death. It sounds like Crouching Tiger, Hidden... whatever. Close enough. I'm gonna grab all of that. I am close, very close, to dealing with Kellogg once and for all, but I want to grab everything I can in this little boss fountain area, and this is a boss fountain area, let's be honest here, to be able to deal with him, because he is a tough fight. That is not an overstatement. That is what I recall being a big problem in my own playthrough, is that he was a really tough fight. Okay, grab that, because it's all good. Yeah. What's in this terminal? That's what I want to know. Okay, traps. That's close. Jeez. Maybe glass? No, it has only one. Fuck. Trips. Maybe that's it? No, it had two. Maybe it's the R and S, maybe? No, maybe it's the T and R. Hey! Oh, and that controls the turrets. Well, then, fuck me. That was useless. Okay, well, just double-checking to make sure I did everything. I did not get this one. There we go. Good stuff. Alright, and did I go through this door? I did not. Just wanted to double check that I did everything, because I will get yelled at if I don't. I know that much. Harpoon. Why am I getting harpoons? Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, I did download that mod, but why would they give me harpoons? It's weird. Anyway, there's some bobby pins. Now my voice is starting to go. Great, I really should end this episode. But I shall not yet, not until I start getting closer to him. It's within a few feet. Ah. There's an ammo box. That design looks weird, I know. Ah. Shit. But that is going to clearly show his allegiance, nice. Because that is stuff from the Institute. This sort of looking stuff.
Okay. You made it.
Yep.
I'm just up ahead. Students are standing down.
Are they?
Let's talk.
Are you sure we're going to talk? Is that what we're calling it? Alright. Well, I guess we're going to have a chance to talk. I'm going to take some of these little things here. There we go. This vase for sure. Okay. Well, I'm slowly dying here, and he's given us a chance to talk, so I'm just going to wait here for now. And I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because fuck. There's so much I need to cut already, and I already feel like shit. I'm not going to be recording another one in this session, because fuck, I don't want to sound like this the entire time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Oh god, my voice is starting to crack. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode when I don't feel like I'm going to die within 5 seconds. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games, being sick, and finally reaching Kellogg to try and get some answers out of him for you.